We are ready, my king.
Tell me, Venekis, have you ever gone fishing with your son?
No, never. A soldier's life is all I've had the honor to know.
I would have liked to have gone fishing with my son.
Spartans! Every breath that you have taken has led you to this moment. Every drop of blood, sweat, and tear, all of it has led to where you stand right now. The Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we drench the gods with their blood! What say you, Spartans? For our sons! For our daughters! For Sparta!
Is your head! Xerxes sends his sheep to slaughter!
Come, Persian!
I will bring Xerxes your head, you insolent!
Spartan fool!
Come and get it!
Your bloodline ends today, Spartan! I'll get drunk on your blood as the crows feed on your eyes!
You will cry, and you will fail!
Xerxes is the king of kings! All will bow before him after I crush you!
Come, fool! Enough talk! Time to die! My son is yours! No match for a Spartan!
We are betrayed, my king. Xerxes knows of the path behind the mountain. They are coming.
By dawn, you will be completely surrounded.
We are Spartans. When are we not?
Spartans? That word will mean nothing when Xerxes wipes your bloodline from the face of...
Today was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the world will remember.
Finally. This is big, Layla. Did you really think it's the spear?
This is the one. The book was almost right on top of it. I've never been so lucky in my life. Okay, let's start her up.
Are you sure we can trust this thing? I mean, the book could be...
Just started, Victoria.
You're the boss. I'll prep it for you.
faresti toni toro ed ira rositus tolundas efcardius proscopi ton suon potmon pagalenis omnites pampixi
Face! Get down here! Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's for last week!
Malaka!
The Cyclops said you like to act tough, so act tough!
Get a little closer, and I will.
You should know by now. The Cyclops always bullied me. You have a lesson to learn.
If the Cyclops wants to teach...
Last week? This shit happens every week. I can't keep doing this. Nah. Thanks for the warning. Ugh.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken care of now.
The Cyclops again, huh? Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not. Of course. Help yourself.
You hungry too, Icarus? Do you think Zeus would bless me with an ego like he blessed you, Cassandra? Maybe you could ask him for me.
I'll try to put in a good word for you.
Finally.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
What? A vineyard? Malaka!
It's on the road to Sami. He says wine will make him rich.
Where can I find Marcus's new, beautiful estate?
You know the statue of Zeus on Mount Aenos? It's south of that.
Since when has he had a vineyard?
Yesterday, I think.
So, Marcos, who owes me drachmi, is buying vineyards. With what money?
I don't know.
Well, I guess I owe Marcos a little visit. Thank you, Phoebe.
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
My head.
Fun's over. Tell that one-eyed freak if he ever sends you here again, I'm gonna cut out his other eye and feed it to my bird. I'll see Marcos as soon as I'm dressed.
I'll have to go up top to get dressed.
Marcos knew this would serve young Cassandra well. Can't imagine fighting the Cyclops' thugs with it now. Phoebe slept here again. Poor kid. No place to call home.
Let's get this on.